Welcome, Firuza. First of all, can you tell us a little bit about how you discovered that this fight was happening and how you felt about that?
My manager and my team were conducting negotiations, and then I found out about with me being number one in ratings of WBA. So we have concluded contract with Katie Taylor, and here I am.
Contract с командой Кэти Тейлор. И, собственно, я и тут.
Are you excited? Are you feeling excited about this fight?
Ну, конечно, волнуюсь. Кэти Тейлор для меня это когда я еще.
He said, "Of course, I am excited because Katie Taylor has always been my idol, and I always wanted to box with her, and I had huge plans. And yes, I do feel a little. I don't feel nervous at all because it is a match, and one of us will be a winner."
Не волнуюсь, потому что это бокс. Один из них в любом случае выйдет оттуда победителем.
How much respect have you got for Katie Taylor in terms of what she's done for women's boxing as a whole?
Конечно, Кэти Тейлор это.
Yes, of course, I have respect for Katie Taylor. She's done a lot for women's boxing, and every girl, every woman in women's boxing sees her as an idol. And yes, I do have huge respect for Katie Taylor.
Уважение, в первую очередь уважение.
But you've been very, very confident about beating her in the lead-up up to this fight. Where does that confidence come from?
Ну, в первую очередь я хочу сказать спасибо своей команде, которая меня подготовила.
First of all, I would like to say thank you to my team who are preparing me and who are supporting me morally and physically. And in 2017 and 2018. Weiser came to visit me, and I asked him, "What do you need to achieve your dreams, to reach your aim in your life?" And he said, he gave me an advice, and he said that you need to surround yourself with good people, with people that you trust. And I do trust my team.
В любом деле я окружила сейчас, в данный момент сейчас такой командой, я уверена в них, и спасибо, что они подвели меня к этому бою в хорошей форме.
What is it going to take from you in terms of your performance in order to be able to beat Katie Taylor? We look at the fighters that you have fought and the fighters that she has fought. Are you stepping up to a level that you've never been at before here?
В первую очередь мне нужно.
Is that in order to beat Katie Taylor, first of all, I need to think and to listen to my corner during the match.
Угол своей команды.
You are 8 years younger than Katie Taylor. Do you think your youth will be a big factor in this fight against the experience that she has?
Вы знаете, большое уважение ей.
Well, I think that the main thing is a wish to win. And Katie Taylor, she is a great athlete, she is a great boxer. And we all have huge respect for her. And everybody has their own time. And she wants to win, and I'm young, and I want to win as well.
У меня огромное желание. Я молода. Ну, самое главное желание, я считаю.
So you think this is your time? Her time is maybe finished?
Ну, вы знаете, у каждого человека.
Everybody has their own truth, and everybody thinks that it is their time. And life and sport are different things. So we'll see what happens.
Если сравнивать.
I'm interested in the fact that you've got Sofia Ochigava as your training partner. How did that relationship begin, and what is she like to work with? What are you getting from her?
Ну, я очень много разговаривала с Очи.
I've been talking with Sofia Ochigava a lot about her fights with Katie Taylor and during Olympics as well. She's got huge experience, and what Sofia told me that during one of the matches she has seen fear in Katie's eyes, and so she gave me an advice, and I'm going to use that advice.
Do you feel as if it is the type of advice that can help you win the fight? Do you feel as if you have a plan that is perfect for fighting against Katie Taylor?
The main part of my plan is my head. And everything else is just sort of secondary.
We saw some great pictures of you training, where you were cutting down a tree. and then you were training in the snow. Is that normal for you? Is that how you normally do some of your training?
Да, это мои обычные тренировки.
That is why I normally train. I live outside Moscow, so yes, I do country, and my manager is exploiting me, but it is a joke. He makes me do it.
And we saw the pictures of you putting the Kazakh flag up on the wall in the gym the other day. How proud are you to be carrying the hopes of your nation in this fight on Saturday?
Вы знаете, откуда я родом? Это кочевники, воинственный народ. Который никогда не отступал и не сдавался.
You know where I'm from. I'm from the land of nomads and warriors, and I feel support of each of them, their strength and their support when I'm going to find. Of course, I feel huge responsibility, but this trust of my people helps me, and I'm very grateful to my family who support
me. Спасибо моей семье за поддержку огромное. И когда вешала флаг Казахстана.
Well, she is the first person from Kazakhstan who is boxing here in Liverpool, so she is representing her nation. And of course, she feels very proud and very honored that she is fighting for being absolute world champion, because it will be very first. So she is here to make history. So she's going to be the first representative of Kazakhstan to fight here in Liverpool.
Никому не удавалось в Средней Азии.
What would it mean to you if you were to be victorious on Saturday night and come away as the undisputed world champion?
Ну, как это что для меня?
Yes, of course, I will be very proud and very honored, because like for any athlete, for any Olympian, it is gold, it is victory, it means huge amount, and I will be very proud. And I am very grateful to my family who were the only ones who really trusted in me and who believed in me and supported me all the way.
Thank you, Firoza. Good luck.
Thank you.
Удачи.
Спасибо.